Why would you not bring Joe to a bar mitzvah?
He ain't got good etiquette. You know what I mean? His, he just don't respect other people's stuff when people let him borrow.
What do you got to say to that?
That's my son. He can't talk about etiquette. I teach him everything he knows.
No, think you would turn up at a bar mitzvah though, or no?
I've been doing that for years. You know, so now it's...
What bar mitzvah have you been through?
What?
Name a bar mitzvah. I do bar mitzvahs.
I heard about that. I heard you.
I got a yarmulke that say KO.
You don't have a personal yarmulke.
I swear to God, I got a yarmulke.